Back to the nomadic table. Here I am, and we're gonna make our first recipe here. We're start of the morning, so we're gonna cook some breakfast. And I'm just getting this oriented, so if something isn't working out, we need to fix something, then we're gonna just fix it up. Okay, but right now let's get some breakfast going. I'll light my stove here. Okay, and I put in the pan here some extra virgin olive oil. I'm gonna let that heat up. And our ingredients for this recipe is some tortilla chips, some New Mexico salsa, our extra virgin olive oil, and some eggs. And I'm cooking here on a little backpacking stove, and I'll do a video on my cooking equipment and why I choose that type of equipment. Why don't I have a camp stove? Why don't I cook in the trailer? Well, because this stove is a fantastic stove. I mean, oh my God, it's a great stove. I'll explain that later. Okay, so let's get going here. I'm gonna put some tortilla chips. I'm gonna put these in the pan to toast up. Okay, we're gonna get those nice and toasted up. Let's move the camera over here a bit. Okay, there we go, the aerial shot. And the aerial shot is gonna knock this tripod over. Okay, see, I told you, something don't work, we're gonna fix it. Don't worry. Okay, I'm just gonna get these lightly toasted before we add our eggs. Okay, and that olive oil is getting hot, and those tortillas are getting toasted. Pardon my adjustment. Okay. We're going to get a little too toasted here, so let's turn this heat down a bit. And let's add our eggs. Uno, dos, tres. Three eggs for this. Okay. All right, give those a stir. I think we're going to be getting low on fuel on this canister, so we're going to have to hurry up with this recipe. just need my eggs to scramble right now. Alrighty. Okay, and those eggs have been scrambled, so now we're going to add some of our salsa. And this is some of New Mexico's finest. I tell you what, New Mexico makes some damn good salsa. I tell you what. Some Hatch Fire Roasted Green Chili salsa. Put too much in here because I don't like things really, really hot. And the Mexicans tend to like the salsa on the hot side. This is all good because they make the best salsa in the world. I'm telling you what, we're gonna have to do a little video on New Mexico salsas. Okay, so our tortilla chips are getting just a little too toasted, so I want to get them off the fire. And our eggs are just set, so let's move this out of the way. Okay, let's burn our hand. Let's burn our hand. Let's get this served up. This is all live, you know, like in the 70s when it said live, recorded live before a studio audience. So all your mistakes and everything are out there for everybody to see. When they had good actors back then, they had some good actors back in the 70s. They didn't make more mistakes. And here we are. This is called migas. It's a traditional Southwestern dish with tortillas, eggs, and some green chili salsa. So this is the nomadic.